Hey guys, this is Mungoder78, and I'm going to be teaching you a very cool card trick. It will blow people's mind. All you need is right here, deck of cards, like I always say, get them at any store, it doesn't matter. Okay, so I'm going to ask you to pick a card, doesn't matter. Oh, right there. That card right there. Okay, show that around to everybody. Okay, got it. Okay, now I'm going to place that in the middle of the deck. Keep it all squared up. Okay, now I'm going to find your card behind my back, okay? Here we go. That isn't your card, is it? No? I didn't think so. Okay, I'm going to keep looking, let you see those. Whoa, there's a card in there. It's, look at that. Let's look. I'm not sure if this is your card. Is that your card? Four times. Oh, it is. It is your card. Wow. Okay, well, that is that the performance for that card trick. Okay, guys, here's the explanation. And what you'll be needing is a regular deck of cards, like I said. And before you perform this trick, you want to take the bottom card and flip it over, just like that. Okay? And so, what you want to do is you want to keep them all squared up. Since this is a black deck, it's a little harder to do tricks. Bicycle decks, I recommend. Let's see, this is a World Poker deck, World Poker Tour. And so, you're going to ask them to pick a card, they touch one card. And in this case, I'm going to look at it. It's the four clubs. Okay? Let's see that. Okay, so I'm going. And then. Oh, I forgot one thing. As they're looking at your card, they're going to be looking at their card. You're going to flip the deck upside down, just like that. Make sure to keep it all squared up, just like that, so they can't see it. And then you ask them to give their card to you. Sorry, I'm really tired. And you ask, and you place it in the middle of the deck. And you want to keep it all squared up. And then, if you have bigger hands, since I'm just a kid, I have to use two hands. But you can just use one hand to flip the card deck, to flip the top card over. And see, you're just going to flip this top card over. And it's gonna look like that, and then you're gonna go through the card deck and be like, okay, I'm gonna find your card. I'll flip this back over for you. What you're gonna see, look, this is what it's gonna look like. What you're gonna do is you're gonna have it behind your back just like this. You're gonna take that top card and flip it over like that, okay? That's what you're gonna do. Behind your back, and then you ask them, okay, is that your card? Or you'll be like, okay, that isn't your card, is it? And they'll obviously say no. Okay, so you just keep going through the card deck, and you say, okay, I'm going to find your card. And then look, oh, and then you're like, oh, wait, whoa. What's that? There's a card over there. It's the only one that's flipped over in the whole deck. And you want to look at it first, just to make it suspenseful, and be like, I'm not sure this is a card. Is this your card? And they're going to obviously say yes. And you'd be like, oh, wow, it is? Oh, that's cool. Wow, I actually did it right. I mean, you knew you were going to get it right because you're going to practice this. Like, I want you to practice this in the mirror. Practice. Make sure you keep the cards squared up at all those certain points. And that is the end of that trick, and I hope you liked it. This is Epic Mojo Tricks, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.